A Russian passenger plane carrying 71 people crashed outside Moscow after taking off from the capital's airport. The plane, operated by domestic Saratov Airlines, was flying in Orsk, a city in the Urals, and crashed in the Remensky district on the outskirts of Moscow. Witnesses to the crash are still recovering from the terrified sight. Local residents reported hearing an explosion that was so loud it almost shattered windows. No survivors have been reported in the crash. Iraq hopes to raise billions of dollars at an international donors conference to fund reconstruction after its costly war against the Islamic State group. Iraq declared victory over IS in December, but 3 years of war have taken a devastating toll. Eight people have lost their life and the toll of injured has risen to at least 40 from the explosion of a gas canister at a Bolivian carnival parade. Officials earlier reported 6 dead and 28 injured in explosion in the city of Oruro, some 155 miles south of Bolivian capital. Asma Jahangir, one of Pakistan's most prominent human rights activists and lawyers, has died of heart attack in eastern city of Lahore. She was the chairwoman of the Human Rights Commission of Pakistan and respected for her outspoken criticism of country's militant and extreme Islamist group and unparalleled record as rights activist. Thousands took part in the street carnival in Rio City. The streets of downtown Rio by the old colonial square were filled with one of the city's most traditional blocos, the Bayotala.